8:24 in the morning, and the West Midlands Police video car is chasing a stolen motorbike.
Now approaching our last time, Ben, it's not reducing speed very much at all. We're RTA.
In that crash, a broken leg to the thief. In this incident, a youth drives the wrong way down a busy road before knocking down a pedestrian.
Come on, hurry up! This is Jesus Christ, you're a pedestrian! Turn! Run for
it! His victim suffered multiple fractures to his legs, chest and head. Driven through a city centre at more than 70 miles an hour, followed by a police motorbike and helicopter. The stolen vehicle is about to smash into and through another car, one of six vehicles with damage. Abandoned to drift into oncoming traffic. Driver and passengers are caught moments later.